sixth round. Today it's Barcelona against Lazio. The floodlights beaming down
for Ananis. Supporting player alongside. You can tell.
Opportunity here.
Oh! They put it into the bottom corner. Well, they have got themselves back in the game, and it's all level. And so hard. Radu. Hernandez. Ledesma. He goes for goal with his head, working hard to get the goal that will put him into the lead. He's put it over the bar, a really promising position.
Well, it was a brilliant ball in and
a difficult situation.
Manchester City. A dreary, dull day.
Well, I thought he'd scored there, you know, he was just flashing off.
Manchester City score here.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is not the best. I'd be delighted with that.
Good viewing for the defenders, this goal. Corner.
it's Manchester City against Vitesse. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening.
He just needed a sweeter connection and he surely would have scored. Manchester City.
Didn't look like that at half-time, but all credit to City.
Now in for Jovetic.
Oh! Fantastic header! So Manchester City score here.
It was a great delivery into the box.
Thanks for coming. Have a safe journey home.
This is a brilliant result for... Today it's AC Milan against Chelsea. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without
further... Vital stop.
Job
Eden Hazard.
here is Lampard. Here's Etta.
This is the chance.
Scored again so quickly after the earlier goal.
Well, it's
one, that is. Balotelli. The defender easily swept aside.
Oh, it goes across.
I've been Jeff Stelling.
Fifth round. Today it's Chelsea against AC Milan. A gloomy, overcast day.
Interception.
This is the chance.
It's Tottenham Hotspur against Monaco. The floodlights beaming.
Sweeter for that back four.
Soldado. And there's the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Never stay still in the box, that's his mantra. Again, that little bit of movement, only little, it got him into the right.